first thing I want to do is I want to highlight a part master setup. And I'm going to take a look at this part number called the 1032X100. In this particular setup, what I'm going to do is I'm going to highlight some of the different setups that we can do to actually automate some of the purchasing, but also inventory replenishment capabilities. This part is actually set up as a purchase Kanban type part, and it's set to a Kanban type PO. But I've also got other forms of replenishment set up on here. So if I go to my particular floor stock, this is gonna be an auto replenishment that was set up with different quantities and replenishing from the main warehouse. So what actually happens on this is if it goes below the replenishment, then what it's gonna end up doing is it's gonna send a request. And that request goes to the material request queue. And what we're gonna do here is I'm gonna show you going into this material request queue. In my assigned pick, it went below its stock. So it's saying 1032X100, take it from a replenishment to a stock transaction, and it's taking it from the main warehouse, and it's going ahead and it's replenishing that floor stock warehouse. And again, right from here, I can go ahead and I can process this transaction for the quantity that I'm validating. And when I click OK, it's gonna go ahead and automatically move that material for me. So the pick transaction went into the queue automatically using some Kanban and Lean functionality within the Epicor ERP software. So of course, that's some really good information, and that's leveraging some automation